In the early 1930s, and in the midst of the economic crisis that gripped Bahrain and the Arabian Gulf after the collapse of natural pearl hunting and trading, which represented the backbone of the economy and the main source of income at the time due to Japanese pearl competition, and in the midst of the economic crisis that hit the world from 1927 to 1932, Mohammad Hassan al-Marrous completed his postgraduate studies in India and came back to Bahrain armed with an ambitious and strong will. With passion and vision, he decided to accept the challenge, and he established his company, Mohammad Hassan al-Marrous Company. Oil was discovered in Bahrain in 1932. In the late 1930s, al-Marrous opened a new unit in his company for money exchange. It served as a banking link between Aramco, local companies, and international banks. And in the late 1940s, Mohammad Hassan al-Marrous, with a small group of traders, contributed in establishing Gulf Aviation Company, which later turned out to be Gulf Air. In the late 1950s, he contributed in establishing the National Bank of Bahrain. And later, in the late 1960s, he took part in establishing Bahrain Insurance Company. More companies followed, which have become today the pillars of the national economy. In the 84 years since the company was established, M.H. al-Marrous has become a leading company in the Gulf and Middle East, and a reliable source of world-class technology-oriented products and services in the area, offering excellent after-sales service. The company employs 300 technicians and engineers to boost sales and after-sales services. Its Gulf and Middle East headquarters is located in Bahrain and spans over 250,000 square feet. It comprises offices, showrooms, workshops, training, and parts center. M.H. al-Marrous Company is keen to expand in the Gulf and Middle East markets and undertakes to continue offering comprehensive solutions to its customers through high-quality, well-known products and the best after-sales services.